Minecraft here, and today we're going over a new weapon added in 1.3.4 update for Terraria PC Edition. It is dropped from the new event by the troll boss, or mini boss, and it is a melee weapon that does alright damage, and it does 50 damage around that. If you attack an enemy, you'll have a ghostly flame dragon skull sometimes appear, so it's very deadly. But that just about does it for this episode, so I'll see you guys in the next one.